We know that changing the trajectory of climate change starts with today's buildings. They must become more digital, more electric, and powered by renewable energies with end-to-end solutions for all life cycle stages. At Schneider Electric, we pledge to become net carbon zero by 2030. In Grenoble, France, Intensity, our newest building of the future, is a great example of this vision. We consolidated 13 sites into 4 to reduce our energy footprint, create smart buildings that support innovation, and prioritize the well-being of 5,000 Schneider employees. With 4,000 square meters of photovoltaic panels, 2 wind turbines, and on-site energy storage, Intensity generates 970 megawatt hours of energy per year and uses 10 times less energy than average European buildings. Through a unique microgrid partnership, this energy is also shared with neighboring buildings and the city of Grenoble. Schneider's IoT-enabled EcoStruxure solutions provide an end-to-end digital architecture that captures 60,000 data points every 10 minutes, and sensors act to automatically reduce energy use in unoccupied spaces. This allows Intensity to learn and adapt to its environments, enabling autonomous and proactive operation and maintenance and increased efficiency. Finally, Intensity's employees enjoy open, shared workspaces equipped with flexible solutions for new ways of working, along with optimized air quality, temperature, lighting, and more. With innovation at its core, Intensity represents our vision of the new era of an all-digital, all-electric world.